that they just aced it. They did what they had to do. Mm-hmm. His voice was like on point with the beat and everything.
Like, come on, I'll tell you.
And it was just it. Like, it was just jammy. Like, come on now. Who can't dance to that? And every single thing he said is rememberable.
Welcome back to the channel. It's Kay.
It's Livy.
And you already know the grind don't stop till you reach the top.
To the top.
Throw that little spice on the top.
To the
tippity
tippity
top. You know what I'm saying? What goes on the top of fruit? Or whipped cream?
Yeah, I guess. I mean, anything
can
go on top of fruit.
I thought you were going to say cherry, you know?
Oh, yeah, cherry too. That goes on top of the cake.
But it can go on top of, like, whipped cream. You know what I'm saying? But y'all get the picture, man. Y'all get the picture. We got this rim jam. Blackbetty. I ain't gonna lie, man. I reacted to this thing twice on this channel. But I was showing my brother. And then one of them was when I first heard it. So now I'm showing my girlfriend. Bro, this is like one of the best one-hit wonder bands. I don't know, songs I haven't heard from one-hit wonder. You know what I'm saying?
See, I'm excited to listen to it.
You know what I'm
saying? Ram jam? That sounds fun, like
Before
we get into it, make sure you like, subscribe, and slap that bell for notification updates to the channel. Go check out that P.O. box. We're still waiting on packages and letters and anything y'all have sent before. So, you know, let's go check out that P.O. box.
Mm-hmm. Let's get into this thing. You finna be mind fucked.
Mind blown.
I was trying to say it like, you know, the white rock stars.
Oh. Okay, you're like starting off with a good beat. Okay.
What I tell you, man.
And they're in the yards. That's
right. Look at this, Southern Tone.
I've ever heard someone so country as him. It sounds so good, okay?
Bro, but you almost think, I ain't gonna lie, bro, you almost think he was black. Like, if I would have never seen who was shooting this video,
yeah,
I would have automatically assumed that he was black.
And a country singer, like, just jammed it out because he has that voice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it's like that. It's like, it's southern and country, and like, it's like got that
tune to
that tune that black folks always use, like, you know what I'm saying, like, when they doing they like blues and jazz and stuff.
Yeah,
we consistently use this.
Okay, ram jam.
Hey,
and they don't care concerning the yard. I like that. Don't care, let's get this done. Blackberry, bam, lamb.
Bro, like, they made this great song right here. Are you telling me they ain't got another good song, man?
Oh, this is the one hit wonder?
Yeah.
Like, this is the one they didn't just blew up in their
book. Yeah, yeah.
They stopped?
I don't know, like, if they stopped or not. I just think everything else after this probably wasn't as good.
Dang, let us know in the comments if y'all have any more, because they hitting on point. Like, I listen to them all day. Bam-a-lam. Period.
Bam, lam, dang on, bam, lam.
Black
bit.
<bitter. laughs>
Hey, what you personally think? Give them your input on this man.
My input is that they just aced it. They did what they had to do. Mm-hmm. His voice was like on point with the beat and everything.
Come on, I'll tell you.
And he was just it. Like, it was just jammy. Like, come on now. Who can't dance to that? And every single thing he said is rememberable.
I'm saying.
So, it's like you can just sing to it and dance to it at the same time. Like,
now it's going to be stuck in your head, though.
Yeah.
Bam, bam, you know what I'm saying? Hey, but if y'all enjoyed the reaction, man, make sure you comment down below another song by these fellas that might be good. Or you could just let us know who is the next one hit wonder that you want us to listen to, man.
Yes, and make sure, guys, y'all like, subscribe, and slap that bell. And whoever stayed to the end of this video,
thank you.
We love you, and thank you. So, peace.
All right.